And welcome back to another episode of Let's Play Pillars of Eternity Blind. I'm the RPG Chick. Well, it was in that place that we got slaughtered.
Eh?
Mercilessly. Which would doubtless happen again unless we take our Raedric's side, that is. Yeah, we encountered him last time. So rather than face him right now, how about we explore the rest of the place, which I was, you know, thinking might be over.
Sure.
If we encounter him at this point. There's stairs down there, but let's look around over here. No, we can't get in there. Okay, so there are stairs there as well. It's interesting how so much of this is revealed, even though we haven't gotten into the room at all. Alright, let's go down those stairs. Oh, I should have been in sneaking mode. Oops. I don't know what's laying down there. Lying down there. Waiting down there. Whatever down there.
And what does the flame reveal?
Well, someone's running around. Someone walking through water? Well, where do we go?
Eh?
Well, I can't go anywhere here, can I? Raedric's Hold Dungeons. Yeah, we really can't. You know what I think? This opens, doesn't it? But it probably opens from the other side.
What?
Can you move over here? Can you look at that? Nope.
Hmm.
Alright, never mind. I love how these doors just open up again by themselves. Alright, let's try the other stairs. Down back in the actual kitchen area. I'm sure there's more to be seen. Here, this stairs down as well as up. Next door. See, I can hear so loud how they're, like, we're walking over these wooden planks. So it came from up there, but we're gonna go down here. We've already looked in there. Yeah.
I shall be discreet.
Yeah.
Okay. So did we get 60 experience twice? Huh. beer and spirits.
No problem.
I ain't got a problem. You ain't got a problem.
Eh?
Mm-hmm.
I can do that. That's settled.
Need to give him more lockpicks. Scale armor, that's it? Or do we draw from... You're kidding. So the lockpicks we have? We gotta buy lockpicks. We have to come back with lockpicks. That stinks. ''18 gold scalings? I believe we've seen this. The golden Airdeer scaling is the equivalent of the Deerwooden Duke, equal in size and value. All the different kinds of just currency here. It really is like a whole bunch of foreign lands, foreign countries. Okay, we got a door here. So we won't go through there yet. Got a door here as well. Camping supplies! Thank you very much. We needed that. We haven't found camping supplies in a long time. So that's where we originally came up. So a bunch of constrictive corridors, I guess, which is going to make us hard for us to fight. Well, that's spooky. Trap! Damn it.
Keeping quiet.
I hear a lot of footprints, footsteps.
You should see this.
Yeah.
Hmm?
A revenant. If we let it run over, it will hit the trap, maybe? It's not gonna see us as far away. You have to disarm that.
What? That's settled.
How is that settled?
Bye.
Oh! I meant to click on it. Damn it.
I fear we've lost the angry one!
I fear we've lost the angry one. Okay. Alright, alright. So we've got a revenant. Or revenant. Hopefully no more traps in this area. We're not smart enough to avoid them, apparently. We got stuck in the doorway, aren't we? Oh, I thought we were sneaking. Awesome music! I forgot, when we hit a trap, we stop sneaking. I'm loving this theme. Wow. Knock down the revenant. Hope there's no more traps as we run ahead. Amplified thrust off of Eater. Magic missile type thing. Oh, that'll cover us. Holy radiance.
I have.
We felled it. Weapon ineffective for Durance. But Durance wasn't using his weapon. Amawa skeleton. Hit this other revenant. I think they're a little tougher than those skeletons. Soul shock. Down.
That's it.
Oh, chunks.
Keeping an eye out.
Vessel bone. Once one of the bones to which a soul desperately clung, now it holds only traces of the life it held. Medium shield, sword, and pike.
Got it. Eh?
The skeletons are pretty big, aren't they?
Yeah.
Let's come out of here if we can. Or not. Oh, nice. That's like the most I've ever been able... That's like the clearest shot I've had of him... seeing him use that thing. And he just reloaded it, huh?
Sure.
Can we come out of there? Another pike and vessel bone. A door. Many doors. All dead people. Oh, who's this? Hey, over here! You know, let me clear this area out first. Hold up. There's no door on this chamber. Okay. Nor on this one. Blood is smeared on the wall in the vague shape of letters. Whatever it once said has been obscured by a crimson handprint. Alright. Oh. Are there think we can open this.
A simple test.
Yep. We don't have enough lockpicks. Sorry, guy.
This won't stop me for long.
A few bloodied fingernails are embedded in the dirt. Oh! Another revenant. We still all got our stuff out, okay. Our ranged weapons. Attack!
Eh?
Brave does he not believe.
Apparently only two of us went. He's not going to move much. One of them. I did, okay. Knockdown. Sweet.
Light, flame, and...
Yeah. Well, it wasn't giving me the mouse over there.
Downed. We'll keep to ourselves.
All right, you then. If we find two more lockpicks, we can let this guy out.
Yeah.
Or if he goes up a level. Durance, that is. Oh my god. That hurts. Places littered with traps. Why do these undead not trip them off? That's what I wonder.
I shall be discreet.
I feel like saving right now. Just in case someone dies outright from a trap, like forever. What did I hit? It says LP, right? Okay. These traps, man. Open doorways. Black ooze.
Would you look at this?
Disarm that, if you can. Did he deactivate it? Okay, nobody runs through here. Okay. They shouldn't. So yeah, Durance was definitely the one spotted.
Oh.
I want to make sure she doesn't run through there.
Bravo.
You failed to disarm the trap. Amplified thrust off of Eater. Armor of Faith, right? That's what it's called? Alright. Soul Shock, because ooze things can be shocked too. Another Necrotic Lance. I don't know why we're flying around like this. Taking care of it. Okay, let's see if we can disarm it. Maybe it was just interrupted.
That's settled.
You shouldn't be saying that's settled when it's obviously not. It's settled that we can't, you know. Can't disarm it.
What?
Are you gonna level up soon? No, not really.
You can trust me.
Yes, to fail to disarm traps. So this thing's completely demolished.
Aye?
We need to make our way past this
On
thing.
On your word.
Yeah?
Hey.
Too bad we couldn't disarm it. Another black ooze. Switching to ranged weapons.
Yeah.
It's a big enough target, that's for sure. Ooh! It launches out gunk to us. Is someone ill affected here? Black ooze activates spit. I guess it missed? Hmm. Assault.
Yeah. Got it.
What? You destroyed it. We've destroyed it, though. What? Durance hits Durance? Durance, stand down. What the hell? He's attacking himself. Can we do something else, Durance? Holy crap. Okay, that's a bug if I've ever seen one. He started attacking himself. But...
nice and quiet.
Was he hitting himself before? He was hitting himself the whole time. I don't see any indication that he was afflicted with anything that would make him do that. That is weird.
Yeah.
But yeah, like I said. One copper swole. Bug in the game.
No problem.
Stairs up. Ale, spirits, and poultry. It goes up to somewhere. Oh, God. Oh, my God.
I fear we've lost the angry one.
Fun. A cape of withdrawal. Plus 15 defense when disengaging. Well, someone could definitely make use of that. Plus 10 will. That's good there. That's just a regular cape. He's got the amulet. He's got that amulet. Yeah, give it to Firebrand.
Eh?
Hello? Hello?
Why does he say that when we're sneaking? You just take a peek at what's up here. Let's not go there yet. Hold on one moment. I'm making a note to remove those loading screens. Okay. They were a little bit lengthy. When it makes that noise, I think there's another trap. I've explored a good amount of this. Gotta clear out their cellars and stuff. Their prison. Full of undead and ooze things.
Would you look at this?
No.
What?
Gotta deactivate that without killing yourself.
That's settled.
Awesome. Water. Another revenant. We're gonna end up running into the water. I mean, apparently it looks like we can. And after that, we have to rest for Durance's sake. Hopefully they don't run into a trap.
Yeah.
Right now. Where you going? There it is. Range attack. Oh, wait, probably bring it down. Nice. Nice going, Tana. Awesome.
I shall be quiet as a calm sea, which is not very quiet.
Okay, that's that. Another. Ghoul?
Brave does he lock you?
Oh boy. Against that, we don't really need it. Let's save it for the ghoul. Soul shock off of Eater. Ooh, look at those things. Hit this ghoul here. Okay, the skeletons are down already. Knock down on him. Who's here? Who's this? Firebrand? Knock down on this one. Now, I was kind of saving this up. Amplified thrust off of Eater. And hit that one with a magic missile type thing. Minoletta's magic missiles. Or minor missiles. Cool.
Let's see what lies this way.
Booty lies this way.
Indeed.
Yeah.
Very interesting indeed. So I tell you what I'm gonna do. We'll make camp in this room. Which somehow looks like outside. Alright guys, thanks for watching. See you in the next episode. And endure. In enduring, grow strong.